Creating explainer videos for your website or business, easy or hard? It's pretty hard to do without fancy editing software, right? You've got to write your script, get screencast of your website or your tool, you got to do a voiceover, and then you've got to put it all together and make it look good. Oh, did I mention you also have to run your business at the same time? Yeah, it's definitely not an easy task. So friends, if you need help creating tutorial or training videos, you'll want to stick around for today's product showcase. What's up, fam? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about Fleeq, which allows you to create explainer videos on the fly. If you can take a screenshot, you can make a video. Don't believe me? Let me show you how it's done. So let's say I want to create an explainer video on how to subscribe to the AppSumo blog, which, PS, you totally should. The first thing I'll do is set up my account and download the Fleeq Chrome extension. This extension will allow me to easily take screenshots of all the images I'd like to include in my video. So I'll go to the AppSumo blog and take the different screenshots I need. Then I'll head on over to the Fleeq website to put my video together. Within the Fleeq dashboard, I click on Create My First Fleeq. I'll select my narration, and for this one, I'd like Fleeq to automatically narrate it for me in an English voice. But as you can see, there are several languages to choose from, which means you can create the same video in several different languages. I can also choose to use my own voice as well. Now I'll select which of my images that I'd like to include in my Fleeq video. Then the next step is to add the narration script and any effects that I'd like. Since in this clip, I'd like you to click on the subscribe link, I'll put a spotlight on subscribe. Then in the next slide, I'll add an arrow to the field where you should add your email. Once I've got all the steps in, I can preview the video and wow, that really looks good. What am I, a wizard of video or something? Then when I'm ready to share, I can choose to make it public, where anyone with the link can view, or private, which requires viewers to sign in, or I can use it as an opt-in, which makes the user enter their email to have access. Then I'll get a link to which I can send my peeps for viewing, or I can also embed the video on my site by copying and pasting this little bit of code. Once my video is live, Fleeq will track views and give me analytics on my video, which gives me real-time updates on who's watching my videos. So if you are ready to start creating professional-looking training videos for your business, you'll definitely want to check out Fleeq. Chrome extension. Any effects that I'd like. And since in this clip, share, I can create.